now entering the ring, fighting out of the red corner. He weighed in at a fit fighting and ready, 173 pounds, fighting out of Downtown Boxing Club and trained by Dave White. Here is the Esquire for Hire, Adam Aljoburi. Fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in at a ready for ring business 170 pounds. Fighting out of Urban Boxing, Arlington, VA, and trained by Jeff Ruth. He's a policy advisor by day, a ring legislator tonight. Please welcome Omri, the Hebrew Hot Dog Rahmil. Your referee, Keith Hands of God Jones, with the final instructions.
Fellas, my name is Hands of Jones, Hands of God, because I need you all to obey my commands, okay? All right, touch up.
This fight sponsored by bronze sponsor Senator Investment Group. 3 2-minute rounds. Round one.
Keep on him, he's yours. Level change, Omri, level change, baby, you got this. Yes, you got it. Stay up.
Introducing ring card cutie warrior, Cindy Hayes. Cindy was diagnosed with breast cancer 13 years ago, has been cancer-free for 8 years now. She believes as a result of her positive recovery, she has been able to better support her family and friends with her own cancer battles. Let's hear for Cindy Hayes, the warrior. Seconds out, seconds out. This fight sponsored by bronze sponsor Senator Investment Group. Round two. She's back, the ring warrior, survivor, Cindy Hayes. Cancer free and living her best life, Cindy Hayes. Seconds out, seconds out.
Key. Round three.
All right, fight fans, this is it. Put your hands together for both ring warriors. This is the third and final round. Ladies and gentlemen, in our opening bout on this historic evening, how about a well-deserved round of applause for both our ring warriors? They fought their hearts out. And the winner comes to us out of the red corner, Adam Aljoburi. Let's say it for Omri, the Hebrew hot dog Rahmil as well.